improve. And in today's improve video, I have some stuff to show you. I finished this balcony thing here. It looks so much better with these leaves here. I got it, I updated this by just putting this logo in the bridge. Just like getting duck across all along that. Don't get to see them yet because it's still a work in progress. Keep going, we get to see the floor. Cool floor. Main area, not that much done. Studio, it's a big room. Got to change the roof. Probably will change the floor out. Change the shape here. So moving on to the guest room. Here we are. This just looks so much better with a few glitches just here and there. Entrance is a work in progress. I don't know why this is broken. Now to go to the craft room. This is the crafting room. I upgrade this roof. I don't know why this is closed. Let's open it and repeat it before. Next room, that will be done next in the next video. And here also will be done next. And should I show the video or? Yeah, I'm gonna show the video. The video is a work in progress. I decided to add a second floor here. Not much. No one in this room. No, it's let's fix the roof by end up here. In here. I don't know why, because I got open in here. Mainly because I got this wrong. I will be fixing my slope. I upgraded this a little by saying some like seagrass and grass in here. So I was like, I have to do something there because I was like bored one day. And I decided to do it. I don't know why it looks like that. I'll fix that. Is that everything? I also fixed this here. Because I like the row there. Did I update this? I think I might have removed a few rows just to go around. Update my video! Wow, I just don't like this row here. Let me see. Don't look at town. Town's a mess. I have these slapdick stairs here because I thought it looked cool. I extend this row back and this row. I don't know what I'm gonna do up here, but it's gonna look good. Is that I forgot everything. Also I updated this if anything went. Is that everything? It might be everything. I haven't done much work. I'm still working on the bedroom there. That's gonna be really cool. I haven't seen any comments on any of my videos, but my intro video. So I can't hear anyone yet. If you hear background noise, just ignore it. It's like morning and I'm tired and it goes like 5 seconds ago, like 5 minutes ago. So trying not to show you any sneak peeks. No sneak peeks. Sneak peeks that saved up. Next video also, entrance will be done, and I still look better. Aggressive town, you can miss by it. You'll be dumb and just you will. Gonna look on this. I like the roof. How it's like these little like pillars and these little lines going out. I like that. And let's go there with this. And a quick like rig of this. Yeah. Sadly, I can't build the Nepo. The Nepo, just because I'm on a flat mode and it's a 4-4. Like this. I'll do, TP blocks slash command blocks to keep you to those places. Yeah. I might put the sacred base here, because this is a wide, big, open area. It depends how far, running Beaver's Cave Lord, whoever cares that is coming on now. Because there is no longer a thing there. I might actually see things there. I don't know. Okay, that's cool. Okay. Make sure to subscribe to me. Thank you guys so much for watching. And this video will be coming out around 6:41 Eastern Standard Time. If you're laying at 7:41, yeah, 7:41 Atlantic time. So like for like Captain X, please subscribe to him. Also subscribe to join his Discord. Cause his Discord's cool and hot. And shout out to him for getting online. So don't get any sneak peek. There you go. There's your one eye to look at. Yeah, just a little rest in there. Okay, I'll go for this. Thank you guys so much for watching. And this is the Wild Gamer. Peace everyone and have a good day.